Hey, what's up guys, Tanmay here and I'm back with another video for our channel Simple Snippets. So in this video, we'll take a look at the modified version of Caesar-Cypher technique. So if you don't know what Caesar-Cypher is, please check the previous video from this playlist. In this video, we're going to understand the working of modified Caesar-Cypher and solve a problem as we did in the previous video. Don't get worried by its name. If you understood Caesar-Cypher, you'll definitely understand this technique as well. Okay, let's get started. In this video, we're going to study the working of modified Caesar-Cypher technique, how encryption and decryption works. We'll see an example and we'll also solve a problem sum. I'll also give you an extra problem sum at the end, which you can solve as practice and post the answer in the comment section. So let's get started with the working of modified Caesar-Cypher. Now, modified Caesar-Cypher is another simple substitution cipher technique. In this technique, we assume a key value k that ranges from number 1 to 26, which is the total number of alphabets. During encryption, each alphabet in the message is replaced by another alphabet k places down the line. And during decryption, each alphabet in the message is replaced by another alphabet k places up the line. So this is the only difference between Caesar-Cypher and modified Caesar-Cypher. In simple Caesar-Cypher, we compulsorily use 3 as the key value, whereas here we can use any number as key value between 1 to 25. So this enhances the security as now we have 25 different key value combinations which we can use to encrypt the message, and any hacker will have to try out all of these possible key values to decrypt the message. So as shown in the diagram, we have taken the key value as 1. So each alphabet is replaced by next consecutive alphabet during encryption. That is, the letter ABCD are replaced with BCDE. And during decryption, the vice versa process is applied to get the original text. So let's see a real example with our all-time favorite characters Alice, Bob and Tom. In this example, we will assume that the key value is 2. Alice encrypts the message ABC using modified Caesar-Cypher technique with key value 2 and gets the corresponding cipher technique as CDE. Now we assume that Bob knows that Alice is using this technique as well as the key value. Now Tom, being an unauthorized person, doesn't know the key value and encryption technique. So when she sends this message over the network to Bob, Tom intercepts this message and gets the message CDE, which is not the actual message. So he gets nothing out of it. Meanwhile, as the message reaches Tom, he decrypts it by decryption process to get the original message. So now that we've understood the working and encryption and decryption process, let's solve an example ourselves. Here's the question. We have to perform encryption and decryption on the following text using modified Caesar-Cypher technique. So this is the string which we took in the previous video as well, and we have to assume the key as 2. So here's the process of encryption. You can note down the text on a book or a paper. Keep some spaces between each alphabet of the text, or you can draw a table as shown in the diagram. Below each alphabet, write +2, as we have been given the value of key, which is 2, and we need to find the alphabet which is 2 places ahead of the current alphabet position. Now calculate the alphabet which lies 2 places ahead of its place for all the alphabets, and finally you will get a string as shown in the diagram, and I'm sure you won't be able to pronounce it. And that's the result of encryption. So let's perform decryption, which is the reverse process of encryption. Write down the encrypted text, leaving some spaces in between, or you can draw the table as shown. Write -2, as we have been given the value of key, which is 2 in this case, and we need to find the alphabet that lies 2 places before the current alphabet. Calculate the alphabet which lies 2 places before it for all the alphabets, and you'll get back your original text. So this is the process of decryption. So let us conclude what we learned from this video. We understood the working and encryption and decryption process of modified Caesar-Cypher technique. We saw an example with our favorite Alice, Bob and Tom characters, and we solved one problem. So here is a homework problem for you guys, which you can solve just for practice, and put the answer in the comment section below. So that's it for this video. In the next video, we'll look into another cipher technique and understand its working. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Do let me know your reviews and suggestions by dropping comments. And make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you get notified about the next video. Peace.